The ULE shielding stands for ultra-low emission, and it stands for magnetic fields, which are reduced by up to 98% towards the head. Why do we see this as important for you? We all feel well outside in pure nature. We are looking for a stressless atmosphere while we are resting or sleeping. Continuous influence of magnetic fields on humans might cause nerve and metabolic disorders, fatigue or difficulties in concentrating, and more. We at ULTRASONE use technologies for the best healthcare. ULE shielding with mu metal allows reducing the magnetic fields by up to 98% to a level that is recommended for bedrooms. What kind of material is mu metal? Mu metal is a nickel iron ferromagnetic alloy with high magnetic permeability, which is used for shielding electronics against low frequency fields. Our special treated tempered mu metal has an extremely high permeability, which means that magnetic fields can pass our mu metal 80,000 times easier than air. But now you might say, if it has got a high permeability, how should it shield? Well, if you're looking at nature, it always takes the way of the least resistance. The magnetic field emitted by the driver of the headphones hits the mu metal, which is placed between the driver and your ear, and deflects into the metal structure, because here it is 80,000 times easier to move forward compared to air. As mu metal cannot buffer magnetic fields, they leave the metal at the edges, but physically can only move back to the distant magnetic pole of the driver. So your exposure to magnetic fields is reduced and gives you perfect conditions while listening or working with your ULE headphones by ULTRASONE.